A frozen lake, sub-zero temperatures. It's only fitting that today marks the celebration of Hockey Day in America. All weekend long, athletes and fans of many ages have flooded Mallets Bay in Colchester for the second annual Pond Hockey Classic. Today marked the culmination of the three-day event. Mother Nature was plenty cold, but the frigid air made Championship Sunday a success along the 10 man-made rinks. Participants in six different divisions, ages 21 to 60, including paraplegics, were in search of the coveted Gold Labatt Trophy. In the 30 and over championship, it was a battle of the Jammers out of Burlington and Frankensteins from Norwich. From the beginning, the defending champion Jammers controlled the tempo, making several nice passes and burying the puck with every chance they had. They never trailed in the game and went on to win 8-3 to hold bragging rights for another year.
It's always fun to get a good whack on the Norwich boys. Yeah, usually they're used to taking a beating from us though, so it's, you know, nothing new.
It was quite a struggle, but we made it. It was rewarding and cold, but it was a lot of fun.
Hey, this is what hockey is all about: good people, good friends, and good times. That's all I can say.
Another battle of Vermonters headlined the Open Division this afternoon. It was the Goldenrods out of St. Albans against longtime rival Old Time Hockey from Missisquoi. Two 15-minute periods made up the finals. We join in the second. Old Time Hockey came out of the gate quickly, scoring two quick goals to bring it back to a two-score game. But the men in yellow and green must have taken a lesson or two from St. Albans legend John LeClaire as they held off a late surge to go on and win their second straight Pond Hockey Championship of the season by a score of 8-4.
We've been rivals with MVU since high school, so it's good to have two teams from Franklin County in the final. Really, I think shows our talent level here in the state of Vermont, and it was good to come away with a win.
We had a great time at the event. It's our first time, even though it's the second year they're having it. Labatt did a great job. They came through. And I don't think it could have been much better.
Overall, the event was a great success for all of those involved. Champions were crowned and memories were made. The countdown begins for the third annual Pond Hockey Classic next winter.